was invited by Frugi Bokaprabhu, Tsar Nicholas, the frontiers of medical research and developed surveys for debilitating diseases. This evidence is important because it shows that scientists treat animals with care and humanity, not with cruelty. Condition 2. Animal testing is important for life-saving medical practices such as blood transfusion. According to RDP 2007, the UK National Blood Transfusion Services, which distribute 8,000 donations a day, a landmark in the launching of discovery underpinned by animal research. This evidence is important to show that animal testing is a good method to test blood transfusions. Condition 3. Testing is necessary for current medicine. According to Oxford 1966, without animal research, medicine as we know it today wouldn't exist. And this evidence is important to show that without animal research, medicine as we know it today wouldn't exist. Condition 4. Testing is needed to test vaccines. According to RTT 77, animal research contributed to 70% of the Nobel Prizes for physiology or medicine. This sentence is related to show that animals are still needed to test every new batch of polio vaccine produced. Condition 5. Animals are important for medical research that technology can simulate. According to RTT 77, animals provide invaluable information that cannot be replaced by computer models. This is important to show that animal research provides valuable information that technology can replace.
Use a minute and 20 seconds, so that you have 40 seconds left.
Is anyone not ready?
No.
I'm the first speaker from the continent.
Okay.
The revolution. I have three conditions. Condition 1, technology solves. Technology can't replace animal testing. PETA, 2013. Human clinical and advice. Biological studies, human tissue and cell-based research methods, dangerous, sophisticated, high fidelity human patient simulators and computational models are more reliable, more precise, less expensive, and more humane than animal experiments. Progressive scientists have used human brain cells to develop a model microbrain, which can be used to study tumors as well as artificial skin and bone marrow. This evidence is important because it shows that technology is more reliable, more precise, less expensive than animal testing. Animal experience persists because of personal bases and archaic traditions. Contention 2. Animals are very different from human beings and therefore make poor test subjects. According to Paul Furlong, professor at Aston University states that it is very hard to create an animal model that even equates closely to what we're trying to achieve in human. Thomas Artum, professor at Johns Hopkins University, argues for alternatives to animal testing because we are not 70 kg rats. This evidence is important because it shows that it's not accurate for experiments if you test an animal. These humans are not similar to animals.
High five. Ready? Go.
Can you give us the word condition 1 and condition 2, please?
Condition 1 is technology solves. Condition 2 is animals are very different.
Can you give us the paper?
Okay. The first one.
Can you give us your condition 1, 2, 3, and 4?
No, 5.